I wouldn't call myself a cowgirl. And I'm not much of an angel either. Truth be told, I'm not really a rodeo fan. But it was summertime, and the rodeo was the most exciting thing around. I'm not exactly your typical Oklahoma girl. See, I'm half orphan, which means I don't have a daddy. And my mama works all the time, so I'm basically on my own. I did have a granddaddy. He was a rodeo trick rider, one of the best.
Yeah.
When I was real little, he'd tell me, it's not enough for a man to know how to ride. He's got to know how to fall. Well, I couldn't ride a horse to save my life. I have to admit, though, it sure looked like fun.
Hey, what are you doing under here? Come here. Hey, you can't get away from me. Hey.
Hey there.
How can I help you?
I'm Rebecca Parker with the Sweethearts.
The Sweethearts of the Rodeo.
Heard a lot about you.
Thank you.
Dean Stuckey, facilities manager.
Yes, sir.
Hey, give me a sec. Let me grab your paperwork.
Okay.
Careful there, little lady. Here's some sensitive information.
All I'm asking you is to make that dirt available tonight and show these ladies some respect. If you don't, I'm gonna give you such a whooping you won't sit down for a month.
Sam Hill, are you girls doing in here?
Nothing.